there's one sea slug, they just separate their head from their body. Then the body is still wriggling a bit. It can survive up to 7 days, but the body finally dies. Whereas the head survives and it starts to regrow the whole body.